Several members of the Chicago South Club were arrested following the police raid of a popular sports bar in Brandon Dock. No names have been released, but the raid has already been criticized by watchdoggers for employing the organization's reputed leader, entrepreneur Dermot Lucky Quinn.
Show it to-